Greg here with Rhinotech in Eagan, Minnesota, where we do all our manufacturing and distribution. Going to do a video on sublimation papers and ink. We have a ink which is called SubMite. It is a cyan, magenta, yellow, and black. We also have paper that's available in an 8.5 by 11 and 11:17. Today we're going to do a puzzle. So we have our puzzle. We have our image. And if the image has words on it, you definitely want to make sure that you put it into a mirror image so that when you put it down, it's going to be right reading for you. So we have our puzzle. We're going to put down some parchment paper. And I do this because I'm going to have an overlap with my print, and I want to make sure I'm not going to get it under the bed. So at that point, we line up our puzzle and press. Now we're using a Geonite DK20S. We're doing this at 390 to 405 degrees, and we're doing it for 35 seconds. Now the thing to keep in mind is that the manufacturer of the actual puzzle or the mug or the mouse pad is the one that really tells you how much time you have to do. It's not so much by the paper, it's by the substrate. So you want to make sure and keep that in mind. And again, we're doing this for 35 seconds. And once this is done, we're going to do a hot peel. And the nice thing about sublimation is that the paper almost just falls right off the surface like that. So, if I can pick this up, because it's hot, there is our image. That is a puzzle. Simply break it apart and see if you can put it back together again. SubLimate ink, SubMite paper, right here at Rhinotech. You know where to find us? Until then.